Have you ever thought about the fact that why this dialogue is not supposed to have control regulation, why the police standard says that the dog should have two screens when the dog is standing free? Think about what I said yesterday about the graphic crime.
This is the 104th Afghan Hound Club of New South Wales specialty. The judge is Miss Elizabeth
Millwood
from Alawan Kennels, the UK. This is baby puppy dog,
Kalahara Omar Sharif, Kalahara Errol Flynn and Kalahara Magic Cadence.
Right.
Behind this, he will find him balance himself. He will know when he has this opportunity on the field, and that is the way I want to see him judge. So you can't call his attention to you to go over the door.
Minor puppy dog,
Jack Darrah, Stone the Crows, Can Do Jubilation, and Karakush are controversial.
If there's abundance of strength that you are looking for, abundance of faith, it's Greek specific ancestry from the dog, it's a very different sense of male and female. And let's not forget that the Greek stands are not any other difference between male and female unless they can wait. The rest of it is more or less the same form, the same power. Number two, I'm not showing this power, it's still young, but they'll never show me the power, still she's on second place because the quality of the meat. And here we have what I said to Mr. Spoken about yesterday. It has to be a harmony over there. It is not just to be there viewing the stands, it's to the space to be there, the harmony should also be on the picture there viewing the stands. And I don't know if there's a government that goes on the second place, that they will do see perfect changes coming up, but no driving, no confinement, no confinement. I had a little half to the rear, but she's a very convincing movement. But she's not that convincing to do the stands or anything we want to have in the details.
Now, this is puppy?
Yeah, puppy dog, Kalahara Viennese Lion at Nagpur. Chrome, Ringmaster on the on, and Kalahara Viennese Wolves.
Exhibit number 91.
For those marking catalogues, exhibit number 98 will be moved up to Osprey.
Junior dog, one by one or at the same time? When they go
one by one, yeah. First one now.
The first one is Tarkira Out of the Blue, Tarkira Over the Limit, and Tarkira Hell of a Broad. Next one is Aviva Absolutely, Aviva Tall Black, Aviva of course. The Tarkira Krispy Kreme, again Gala Super Trooper, and Tarkira Bubbles Galore.
Right. Tarkira Out of the Blue, is that correct?
Tarkira Out of the Blue.
Just the name of this one.
Aviva Absolutely.
Krispy Kreme.
Yes.
Thank you. Oh, Aviva.
Absolutely First.
Absolutely First.
Who's second?
The Domino. Takiro.
Out of the Blue.
Out of the Blue, yeah.
Yeah, Crispy.
Yes. This class is
intermediate dog. First dog is Takira Firestorm, Calamus Night Black Jack, and Takira Raspberry Fizz.
The second?
Calutara, A Chill in the Air, Aviva Akira, and Karakush Whole Enchilada. Keja Vu, Tells It Like It Is, Tells Chills and Thrills, and Keja Vu It and a Bit More, and Tianzi Icebreaker. Harlexton, Mad Muller, and Tianzi, Mystical Mayhem.
Right.
Very good head. Very nice forehead. 20 years should be carried at a very high set and should be carried at a fold forwards. Medium sized, long shape, brown eye. Grand muzzle, Rose, grand muzzle. Correctly tapering. Pigmentation loss. In open mouth for man.
First name of this one again. Just the first name.
Takira Firestorm.
Great stance, both hands for you. Very good regulation for you. So, double coat, check out, show it to me, double coat. Three more things. Light on the chest, but it should be better to come.
Is Keja Vu Tells It Like It Is.
Very good chest there. Great gorgeous.
Now, Tansy Icebreaker.
Wait a minute, I'll find out. Yes, the black and silver, who
Five
was?
Silver first, yes.
What's his full name?
Takira Five Star.
Right. Second is Mary.
Is two.
Yes.
And
three is that dominant, the dominant.
It tells it like it is.
Yes. This is Australian bred dog.
Kalahora, Clark Gable, Bowans, Valentino, and Kalahora, Tickle Pink. This is Kalahora Clark Gable. Boaz Valentino and Carol Horror Tickle Pete. It's Magic's uncle. Alaquada, Dog with No Name, Jovan Cruise Control, and Alaquada Chivoe. Tejon Electric Horseman, Agajari's Urban Cowboy, and Tejon at Tiffany's.
He goes back to your priority.
Kajavu, It Tells. Tells, Chills and Thrills, and Kajavu, It and a Bit More.
Did you get any of the bitch challenge lined up at all yesterday? So today's bitch challenge should look the same, hopefully. That's what you want. Is that chair more comfortable? Of course, you were sitting in this yesterday.
Including markings to be much better defined than just.
That's Helen Hamilton, and the Domino Dog was in the last class. That got third.
Color Horror, Errol,
Errol Flynn.
Flynn.
Boaz Valentino and Color Horror Tickle Pink.
He had a best child in Northern Territory, so I'm going to get the family.
Good to see you both.
Yeah. I think Pug could do without you with all the work that you do.
We've got to try, yeah.
Can't stay away too
long. I didn't do anything
yesterday.
Oh, okay. 99 is 18 years old.
Chrome, Ringmaster on Leon, Tells, Chills and Thrills, and Fabari Mistair.
Showing how much freedom on the belly.
Tianzi Warlock, Tianzi Power Magic, and Quadam Circus Tianzi.
So first is Kajagu It
Tells,
second Man Clark Gable, and third Electric Horseman.
Correct neckline.
This is Open Dog.
Flying with the RAF, Kalahora Clark Gable and Kalahora Flying Kangaroo.
Just the name of the other.
Alucarda Rigoletto and Candy Gottlieb.
Hang on. They both went to the water box. Hang on. Rigoletto to Jovan Cruise Control and Alucarda Chigwe. Got the look, Fonzie and Naomi.
Thank you.
Onyx comes first in open, second is Rigoletto, and third is Kalahora flying with the RAF, is that correct? Double AF? Flying with the RAF, sorry, yes. This is Dog Challenge. This is Candu Got the Look, open dog. This is
Kajavu It Kills. Purifier Storm. Aviva, absolutely. And Chrome.
No. Kalahora.
Kalahora, Viennese Lion at Nokia.
And Jack Darrow.
Stone the Crows.
Good.
And Onyx gets the dog challenge. And Rigoletto comes in for reserve challenge. And reserve challenge goes to
Keja Vu Hills.
Right. Now this is Baby Puppy Bitch.
Kalahora Kim Novak, Kalahora Errol Finn, and Kalahora Magic Happens.
This is Minor puppy.
Chakdara, Holly Go Lightly. Kandu Jubilation and Karakush Controversio. Regio.
Beautiful. Junior Bitch.
Aviva Thera. Aviva Heart to Heart and Aviva Of Course.
Intermediate Bitch.
Kalutara Tilly Divine, Karakush Where It Counts and Kalutara, Kashmir Mafia and Tarakira Wildfire, Calamore Snipe Black Jack and Tarakira Raspberry Fizz.
First name?
Oh, Kalutara Tilly Divine. Karakush. Oh, did they?
I don't think so. No, this one.
Oh, Tarakira Wildfire.
That's all?
Yeah, that's right. Tarakira Wildfire.
Now,
that was Tilly Devine, was it?
Tilly Devine is first.
Yeah.
And Wildfire is second, of course. Australian bred bitch.
I'll do them one by one when they come in.
Yes. Just the first one. Aviva, Mirror, Mirror.
Aviva, Mirror, Mirror, Sistan's Heart to Beat, and Aviva, of course.
This is
Calutara, Sister Soprano, Karakush Where It Counts, and Calutara, Kashmir Mafia. Javu, Kiss of Tells, Tells, Chills and Thrills, and Cage of It, A Bit and a Bit More.
Okay. Jean.
White Lawn Shimmy Shimmer, Kalahora Got It, Got a Damaran, and White Lawn Honeysuckle.
Thank you.
Abukir High Society, Abukir High Priority, and Abukir How Amazement. Okay, first in Australian Bread, which was
the
Tells
one. Tells one, yeah, Kiss of Tells. Second is and third is Mira, and Mira Mira.
Open Bitch.
Tejon, All About Eve, Akajari's Urban Cowboy, Tejon at Tiffany's, Chrome and Ushka on the Rev, Tells, Chills and Thrills at the Barry Mystere.
Thank you.
First is All About Eve, and second is Anushka. Bitch challenge. And that was
All About Eve.
This
one is Keisha the Kiss of Tells. Kalyutara Tui Divine. Aviva Thera. Shakdara Holly Go Lightly.
I haven't got there yet.
Thank you.
Which challenge goes to Aviva
Thera?
And All About Eve comes in for reserve challenge.
Is that right? Am I right there? Or was Eve already in there?
She was in there.
Oh, well, somebody came in. The Brindle, was it? The Brindle, I think. And All About Eve is reserve challenge. Now this is best in show for the 104th Afghan specialty show. And this is Can Do Got the Look. Aviva Thera. And Can Do Got the Look goes best in show. And in comes for runner up.
Oh, in comes. A Rigoletto.
Rigoletto. Thank you.
Now judging for runner-up in show.
And Rigoletto goes runner-up best in show. This is baby puppy in show. Brother and sister, Kalahoras.
Now judging baby in show. The rest of the ribbons we'll give out as we get the photos done.
And the dog wins.
Minor puppies.
This is minor puppy in show.
And when we've done minor and puppy, we then want the best minor and the best puppy to go against each other. As the judges for a ribbon from the Afghan Hound Club of the Afghan Hound Association.
These are brothers, Chakdaras, by Kandu Jubilation.
The thing that made me born is movement. I was talking yesterday afternoon about the race of being Pacific movement. I said I want to see an opening on the front right angulation straight through the floor. Just a moment on the end of the angulation. The length of the shoulder blade is up and on, the other arm. And the passing on the feet is open, it's one line, the foot comes to the floor. The dog is economically looking for the floor, not searching for the floor, so end up.
And the bitch wins. Oh, this is best puppy in the show.
There's only Ali, I think. There's no beach.
There's no beach, so it's automatic. This is a Kalahora. What is it, Kalahora?
Kalahora, Viennese line at Nagfa.
This is a special award wanted by the judge between a minor puppy and puppy.
It's a small dog, very happy dog, and head is a bit strong, especially in the small
And this is the Chakdara puppy. Chakdara. And it goes to the Chakdara puppy.
That's not in the catalogue, that though, anyway.
I know, I said that, just for the judge wanted this. She brought a special ribbon over. Best junior in show. Between Aviva.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
and Absolutely, and Vera. Brother and sister.
Oh, brother and sister, all right. Who won?
Don't let those people that got in early take
home
the prize.
One of them. Oh yeah, that's right. Now, this is intermediate. Intermediate in show between...
Tilly Devine, I think, and Patel's dog. Tilly Devine.
Is the bitch. And the dog is...
Tells it like it is.
No.
Takira Firestorm.
Oh, right. Yes, of course.
Takira Firestorm.
Exhibit number 113 was first with a B rating. Second, 1110... with a B rating. Third, 112 with a B rating. Fourth, 115 SG. Fifth, 108 SG. Sixth, 114 SG. And the remainder of the class was G.
And Tilly Devine wins best intermediate.
Australian
bred between
Australian bred.
The dog is
Kiss of Terrors, the bitch. The bitch and the dog is It Tells. Brother and sister.
Brother and sister.
Dog.
And the dog wins. And this is opening show, which is automatically Onyx. And the bitch is All About Eve. And that's the finish of judging for today.